want something over that too?
Hello everyone.
It's about that time again. Time for Aubin time, that is. The Lino flowers have been scattered to the winds, and the weather has been just right these past few days. This is the time of year where many people start their new lives. But with a new life comes some wistfulness for the past. When I start feeling like that, I find a little weekend trip is the best way to shake things up. Celtic and Jirai will always hold a special place in my heart for their unrivaled shopping options. But the place I'd like to talk about today is Crossbell City. Things were a bit rough there for a while, but it's in much better shape now. In fact, as of last year, it's the top travel spot for domestic vacations. Not only are they famous for their cutting-edge technology, but who doesn't love Mishy, the adorable mascot of Michelin Wonderland? I, for one, have a huge weakness for Mishy souvenirs. I've collected way too many as is, yet I still catch myself pining for them in gift shops. I hear Crossbell's department stores even have entire shops dedicated to Mishy. Oh, I'd just love to visit sometime. My wallet, on the other hand. Anyway, next up, we have some letters to read. The Princess is an Angel writes to us from Heimdall.
Wow.
I have to say, Misty still got it.
Ah, she's so elegant, yet with just the right touch of playfulness. Almost makes me forget she's an immensely powerful witch. Though we'll be there at around the same time as the inspection team, we'll be doing our own inspection separate from them. Now, I'm sure we'll both be up to our ears in work, but would you be able to make some time to meet up? Well, due to the nature of our work, the government doesn't really go out of its way to send us info like that. I've got a few guesses, but I'll hold off on speculation for now. About the Crown Prince. His transformation is popular water cooler conversation here in Heimdall. But I'm surprised to hear he tried to pull you out of the branch campus.
But of course. I am Cedric from Thor's Military Academy's main campus. We've come to participate in your Panzer Soldat training exercises.
Why don't you just Testarossa?
Show me what you can do.
Show me what you can do.
It's down. It's mine. Pitiful.
Now I...
Now.
Find one.
Sure.
Now,
eat this!
That's what you get for being careless.
Let's go, everyone!
Now, are we?
Here I go! You can't escape! Fire! Our chance!
Very well.
There!
Now.
My turn.
Now.
Eat this!
That's what you get for being careless.
It's down! It's mine!
I shall go. Yeah!
Very well. There!
Ragna Impulse!
Impressive.
Now I...
Behold the Vander style! I must train even more.
Now I...
Students and faculty of the branch campus, we bid you good day.
We fell a bit short today, but we won't lose next time. Prepare yourselves.
How do you lose the game?
It all may depend on whether or not he finds his place among the Chancellor's children. Continue to train hard.
No, I look up. Thank you.
However, an unexpected crisis brings with it an opportunity for growth. Carry out your duties as though they were the will of Eidos. And should the unexpected happen, fight with all your strength. I eagerly await seeing how this experience will shape each of you. So go, and return triumphant.
Yes, ma'am!
Good luck, everyone!
Do come back safely.
Be sure to bring back thorough reports.
From Derflinger Car 1 for all branch campus students. We will arrive at the destination for our field exercises at 5:30 a.m. tomorrow morning. Please don't stay up too late. Make sure you get plenty of rest.
nag-chat mo na sila? Doon na si Daddy. Di ba?
Ayos sumagod.
Ha?
Ayos sumagod.
Sino?
Sumasas.
O, baka busy.
Hindi sabi niya araw umalis daw.
Ha?
Sabi niya araw umalis daw.
Babe, si Arab o si Diva?
Arab.
Babe, pakipaglaro
mo. Pinagtatang ang message eh.
Paglaro
mo pa ako, baby. Pinagtatang ang Tony, I'm an Arab. What? Tony, I'm an Arab. Tony, I'm an Arab.
Yeah.
Tony?
Yeah.
Arab?
I can only wonder how things will play out now that they're here. Maybe I'll go pay them a visit without telling Emma. Because we absolutely need to find that woman. Even if it means splitting up. Yes.
Hmm? That's strange. I thought I saw something over there.
Just kidding!
Looks like all the actors are arriving at their marks. But it's still not enough. I need to make my grand declaration only once everyone has gathered.
Hi, welcome to the biggest episode.
Gotta restock?
Hey, Take care.
You've got good taste! Give it a try!
I'm going to go.
Wow. What a scenic place.
I had heard Crossbell was just one big metropolis.
Well, once you leave the city, you get this. Just like Erebonia, really. Right ahead of us is Lake Elm. They've got pleasure boats set up to go around it. Way down there on the right, you can just make out Michelin. It's a famous resort area. Finally, on the left over there, is the International Trade City itself, Crossbell City.
It certainly is beautiful here. I never came to the outskirts when I was here on my missions.
Well, since we're here now, might as well enjoy it. Shall we head off to the city now, Instructor Reen?
Yeah, let's get going.
Does it seem as though she's acting a bit strange?
Yeah, but let's leave her be for the moment.
I don't know.
This is bad. It's my turn. Sit.
It's my turn.
Let's go.
My turn.
I'm up.
All right.
Very well.
I shall go. Charging.
It's my turn.
Yeah.
Thanks. All right.
Very well. Let's go. Sit. All right, nice work. Everyone ready? Second form, Gale! My turn. Strike! There! At once!
I got
Leave it to me! Yeah! Sit! Yeah.
My turn. Arc is activate.
Here I go! Our chance!
It's mine!
Stay down! They keep coming!
Let's go! Second form, Gale!
My turn. Brionac, activate! Fire! Now!
An opening!
Here I go! You can't escape!
Let's go! My turn! There!
It's mine!
Now. Priamat, activate! Fire!
Let's go!
It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire!
It's my turn! Ah! Very well. Ha! There!
It's mine! Right on!
Good work. All right! Got it!
Yeah, I did it!
Stats updated.
Shit! Yeah.
Enemy found. Begin suppression.
You can't escape! Oh. Fire!
I'm up! Let's go! Raging fire formation! It's my turn!
Ha! Now. Priamat, activate! Fire!
Very well. Ha! It's down.
It's mine.
Let's go.
It finally feels like I'm home.
Now entering Crossbell City.
My, there are a lot of new buildings here. It's quite different from Heimdall.
Orca's tower is particularly impressive.
There may be plenty of new buildings, but we've got a lot of historic ones, too. Since Erebonia and Calvard used to govern this place together, it's got influences from both countries.
I imagine so. That large bell there is rather impressive, too. And there are quite a few orbital cars on the road. It's just what I'd expect from one of the most cosmopolitan cities in Zemuria.
Pardon us, Governor General.
Ah, yes. Do come in.
It's good to see you again.
Excuse us.
Yes, it's nice to see you both again, too. Though I think it's my first time meeting the other two. I am the Governor General of the province of Crossbell, Rufus Albarea. It's a pleasure to meet the new Class 7 of Thor's Branch Campus. It's been some time since I last saw you, but I can tell at a glance how different you look. You've definitely gotten taller. But more importantly, you've really matured.
Thank you. Though I'd have to say Eusis has changed even more than me.
Yes. So I hear. Speaking of, you seem to have changed as well.
And you haven't changed at all, Governor General. My height is approximately the same as it's always been. Allie!
So tactless.
Granted, your blunt manner of speaking hasn't changed. It seems you have some good friends now, though.
It's an honor to meet you, Your Excellency. I am Kurt Vander, the second child of the Vander House.
Ah, yes. Your father has helped me out a number of times in the past. It's unfortunate you didn't join the main campus, but I'm sure there are valuable opportunities to be had at the branch campus as well.
Thank you.
And you are...
Una Crawford. Originally from the Crossbell Military Police Academy, I transferred to Thor's branch campus.
Oh, I've heard about you. You're acquainted with First Lieutenant Orlando and Second Lieutenant Seeker, correct? Further, Major Revelt was the one who recommended you to the Academy. I'm sure you've gone through much lately, but I think you'll find your new school to be a good match for you. I believe it is a good blend of the perspectives of both Erebonia and Crossbell.
Yes, I'll do my best.
Instructor Randolph worked alongside someone like that? So if this man is a fugitive, what has he done? Did he resort to terrorism in an attempt to free Crossbow?
Don't even joke about that! I mean, sure, he's in hiding now. But he's just trying to help Crossbell get its freedom back. Not to mention, he's helping people in trouble and hunting down cryptids. There's absolutely no way someone like him is a criminal. He and his friends are the ones in the right.
Well, fancy meeting you here, Reen.
Huh?
Oh.
Machias! It's good to see you. Did you just get here?
Oh, no. I arrived yesterday and came here first thing this morning. My inspection work starts today, just like your field exercises. My fellow inspectors and I need to go greet the Governor General.
Ah, I see. We just got back from meeting with him, actually. Good luck.
Don't worry. I'm ready for him.